Macon-Bibb commissioners are figuring out how their lost fund revenue dropped $4 million. LOST stands for Local Option Sales Tax. In fiscal year 12, the miscellaneous services category brought in about $6 million. But in FY13, it only brought in about $2.5 million. Budget staff is contacting the Department of Revenue to find out what happened.